Welcome back to Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth.
Oh, that was such a great joke you said, Danielle.
I did know what I was doing. I did know.
You did?
I did.
Are you sure?
Because I was like, there's probably a case. And look, there was.
You just teleport, evidently. Why don't you use that power all the time?
Anime and music and anime music. I know that feel. Except with me, it's mostly games.
Gay.
Fuck off.
That's what you like to watch them do.
Oh my god.
Just kidding. Under rock. Death trap CD. You know what that makes me think of? Boom, 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 the Death Trap CD.
Death Trap is probably a genre. It's like death metal and trap.
I get it.
Do you not know what trap is?
I don't get it.
Oh.
Oh, I get it. No, I don't.
I don't really know how to explain trap. Other than that it's like kind of slowish bass and percussion heavy dubstep sort of. But without all the woobly wobs and the blah-blahs.
The what?
The woobly wobs and the blah-blahs.
Not the blah-blah. Do you wear a blah-blah? She doesn't wear a blah blah.
Yeah, she doesn't.
I'm pretty sure if you go up and grab one, it'll just kind of right off.
Oh my god.
Maybe it's one of those things that, like, every kid wanted, where it was like that weird, like, bowl shaped plastic thing, you pushed it in and you set it down and waited for it to pop back and it'd fly up in the air. You remember those?
No.
Oh. I call them table nipples.
Table nipples? Oh, those! Okay, yeah, no, I didn't know what you're talking about.
I had to say.
Now that I was able to envision it.
I had to call it a table nipple.
I'm sorry.
For you to know.
I couldn't put an image to what you were describing until you said table nipple.
Danielle, just know how to breach should work. Hey look, it's Lucio.
Sort of ish.
Beep boop.
More like Monkey Elvis.
His name is Melv.
Melv.
Melv. I heard you talk about my boobs.
Hey, Jeff.
What?
Do you have any other work stories?
Kind of, but I don't know if you would get this one. Alright, in World of Warcraft, there's gnomes. And they're all super nerdy.
And have really high-pitched voices.
And there's a man that works with me. Looks just like one. Sounds just like one.
Really?
Yes, like the spitting image of a man-made gnome. He's a teacher, too.
How tall is he?
Like your height?
Oh my god.
And he has a full-on mustache.
That does sound like a gnome.
And every time he gets
done
talking to you...
Everyone doesn't know I'm like 5'1".
Every time I talk to him and we get done, we go our separate ways. He says,
"Have a great day now." I'm just like, "I'm dead!"
Because that's what they say whenever you walk away from their talking thing. And
really?
Yes, and
oh
I'm,
my God.
I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh my God.
He probably has no idea, too.
He has no idea how dead I am. Oh, my organs. Every time I talk to that man. No, what?
It's run
Ooh,
right
ah,
through
this
me.
Way. See, you're... What?
Oh my god.
Okay, upskirt.
Yep.
Must run faster to catch. What is this? Hyperlight Drifter Digimon Edition?
This is... I'm going after an item.
I thought it was the monkey.
Well, yeah, but before I exit to get the monkey, I'm gonna go after an item.
Tubular. Is this the new Star Road? Tuba Frogs!
Yep!
That was always, like, my favorite Digimon!
They're in this.
Him and the poop with the mouse.
That's actually two different Digimons.
I know. With the poop and the mouse.
Well, the poop is in this. The mouth is not. The mouse is not. Sorry.
The mouth is not in the poop. I'm sorry. We don't mouth poop here.
Good.
This is gross.
Don't apologize for that.
This gross. I can't stop thinking.
Exciting okay. meat. Picked up exciting meat. Yeah.
Sprinkled with a little basil. That's what you want to do to
Stop it! I am, like, actually trying to cut back on that somewhat. Please stop.
Oh, okay. Cut back on what? The joke? Or your...
The stuff in general.
Oh, okay.
Lug out.
What is this, Mega Man, the Pokemon edition?
Oh my god. Shut the fuck up.
Beep, boop! That's how you get tinnitus.
Wow. What? That's quite an assumption he's making.
What the?
I don't know.
He clapped your dog.
He's a DK main.
You're just making me want to play Smash now. I haven't played Smash in a very long time.
I'm sure when Raven gets back, we can play it.
Oh, we gonna play it while he's gone?
I mean, I guess, but I was gonna record.
How much recording do you want to do?
Maybe one more after this one?
Cause
I'm very, very far.
Cause I do need to go home by 8.
Oh.
Be home by 8, cause okay. I have to get up at 5 in the morning.
Well, this episode is almost half over. And then the next one will be like another 20 minutes. And then we have time after that.
I still think no matter what Digimon they put out, none will be as devastatingly powerful as Toy Agumon. Step on me! See what happens! Just instant death! No, he has a point! That's the problem!
True.
Also, I buttoned this right here, and it's really high up, and I don't know if I can undo it. I'm gonna die!
Why can't you undo it?
Because I'm fat.
Do you want me to undo it?
Oh. What did he just say? Ooh, shitty-titties! I swear I've seen, like, a big version of that bear he carries.
Well, yeah, because that's a Digimon.
Oh. Okay, see, I keep seeing that on him every time I see you play this game, like, whenever you do encounter him, and I'm like, what is that thing?
That's a tiny Monzaimon. Actual Monzaimon is a lot bigger than that.
Yeah, that's why I was confused.
He's
I was like
a giant teddy bear.
I thought he was bigger. Maybe one day, you and Raven can record Tabletop Simulator. Maybe. For Monopoly. See, Raven wanted to play Monopoly. Monopoly, and he loaded a Pokemon one. I was like, what are you doing? I have Waifuopoly right here.
Oh my god, do you actually? Yes. Oh my god.
Man. Marge the low tier waifu.
Is Marge on that board? Or in that game? Okay.
Not that I know of. I haven't played it, I got it. I'm pretty sure his mouth is ready for some bait. I mean, look, he's not closing it.
That's true. But you're gonna have to open it a bit bigger. Digimon's pretty tall, dude. He's like 8 foot something, probably.
Is Basil gonna insert his entirety into him? Just here, open up. I mean, okay, I got one arm.
No.
Oh, gosh.
Okay, I know where the metal man is. He's up here.
Up here?
Up here. I think it's the third floor. No, it's not the third floor. It's the fourth floor.
The fourth.
He's this guy. Okay, cool, number four. But I actually want to tell you that... Oh.
Metal man.
Yeah. That's a lot. Yeah.
That's like $2 American, Danielle. I have no clue.
I got three exciting meats.
Okay, that's a...
Apparently he really likes Royal Knights, and I had one of those or something. I don't blame him.
It's a kitty!
Yeah, that's a kitty.
It's a kitty, like actual cat kitty.
Yeah, and then if you go in here... There's another kitty!
What?
Yes.
Did you just go into a window?
No, I went into a corner.
But that was an antique phone. It doesn't internet.
But this is a kitty.
A very lazy kitty.
Well, they're both very lazy kitties.
You're a lazy kitty.
Yeah. A little bit.
You know who else is a lazy kitty? A loud green bird.
Yeah. No.
Even though he kind of broke my heart. As I got here, he took his bell away.
He knows!
I didn't even get close to him. He was like, no, you some bitch, no.
I has one now.
You got him.
I'm probably not gonna keep it, though.
I'm pretty sure that he never blows on the trumpet. He just sucks in, because it's like a drug thing.
Okay.
He has drugs in there. Woodmon. Wonder what he's made of.
So I'm gonna move.
What did he digivolve into?
Let me look.
I've never actually seen his line.
Probably this one.
No, he evolves into Waluigi. Wah-mon. Wah. I always knew Waluigi was a whale. Wah. Yeah, you want some wah?
All my old friends.
You got a lot of Peeplemon there.
Yeah.
Beezlebub?
Beezlebub.
I wreck him. If I were you, I would name him Strife.
That's not a bad idea. When I get another one, I'll do that.
Hey, it's Buttsicklemon.
Yes.
I remember him.
Oh my god, that is one rape smirk he's giving.
Yeah, kinda.
Hey there, Imp Mon. You remember the shower?
I can already get all these things with, like, other Digimon that I already have, so I'm gonna...
What's up?
What's up? Where did I put... Galmon. Oh, there you are.
Oh, he was in the punchy one. He was the one that didn't require a punch. Ogre. No! Gekkoman! No. Oh, wait. This is where Stubby lives, so I better not do that.
Yeah, you gotta be careful with that. I don't know why, but my dog Stubby, who is very high strung because of his breed, he's like a shepherd breed, so he's wanting to work, but he does not have any way to output that energy. But for some reason, he really doesn't like it whenever any male voice does this. No! 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 But like a lot louder. It freaks him the fuck out. He starts like screaming and then he has to run and check that you're okay.
It's like he's just coming up to you. Who hurt you? Who hurt you? Oh, goodness. This is some really good art.
Right? It was $10.
I could do this. No, I couldn't. I would probably do the face and be like, eh, bored of it now. I just can't get into drawing. It just loses my interest very quickly through. Wonder if they've ever...
That'll probably get me some electric skills.
I wonder if they've ever had motion sickness while digivolving.
Probs kebabs.
Digivolve to...
Well.
No.
Why no?
See, now he's gonna mug me and look adorable while doing it.
Oh my god.
I'm just kidding. I'm not racist. Why not Pelagramon?
Well, I can't.
That's like the best one.
I will, but I can't. So...
Just to get must first. Have eaten Wormy! Now you want that basil. I'm sorry. Hold on. Jazz, mod. Jazz. Oh, sweet lord. That tail. Yeah. Oh my gosh. He is so anime. Look at those dual discs. He's so Yu-Gi-Oh!
Kinda, yeah.
But that name, Jazz. Like, I can see him scooting really close to you to say it. Geo Greymon! That's the punch one!
Yep.
Like, they didn't have enough Greymons.
Yeah. There clearly was not already enough.
It's a bird noodle!
What?
Bird noodle!
Oh yeah. We saw a pet toy at the fucking Walmart today that it was a noodle-ish thing with a bird head. So it's a bird noodle.
It's a bird noodle. Wah!
I like how it's called Mega Seedramon, but it's not Mega level.
See, Walmon just makes me think of the whole Wailord conundrum. Let's have a Pokemon battle on land. Go, Wailord!
Yeah.
Did I do it? You know, in the Pixelmon mod pack for Minecraft, you can ride Pokemon. Wailord is one of the ones you can ride. And you can jump with him on land. Go, Wailord, my steed! Oh gosh.
Okay, you've already got like a shit ton of water skills. So...
Oh. Ew, Vidramon grows. That's the ugly one.
Yeah. I have to. I can't not.
I mean, you can, but.
But I can't not.
You would be fighting your inner fangirl.
Yeah, that's hard to do.
I know, right? My fangirl is always beating me up on the inside.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
Wait. I wanna see if I can guess what it is. I have no fucking clue.
Silphimon.
You're welcome, Paco. Hey, Paco, can I have your bell? What? Paco, can I have your bell? I don't know if that was a yes or a no.
I'm not sure if he even said anything.
Cherrymon, why did he look like a sex offender?
Oh my god.
He does! Pop that cherry mon. Branch drain? Danielle, there's a reason why he's a virus type. Too many branch drains.
I don't get it.
Cherry mon, sex offender, branch drain?
Okay. Listen. You need to chill out a little bit.
I'm sorry, but I've never really looked at him this much. Wait, did Woodman just become a...
Yeah, you can do that.
You just canonical boobed him.
Mm-hmm. The Renamon GEM figure has boobs under the chest fur. I'm unsure how to feel about this.
With both hands open palm. I'm sorry.
I'll wait for you if you wait for me.
What? Wisemon?
Yes.
What, you like Wise?
Yes. Wisemon's really cool.
Wisemon is kind of reminiscent of Vivi.
So is Wizardmon. Look at him.
Wizardmon? No. Wizardmon.
What are you talking about?
See, Vivi would win and live. Wizardmon would win and still die.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, I know you hate me.
But yeah, they both kind of have qualities about them that reminds me of a Final Fantasy Black Mage.
So how long do the episodes go?
This one's going a little bit longer than usual. Okay. So we're gonna end it here.
That was a lot of just kind of looking and selecting.
Here, kitty.
Okay, Paco.
Here, kitty.
She's right there, Paco.